Rolling right along, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, highly requested Snow the product. Roll it. Welcome back to the channel, everybody. Channel's name is The Third Ernest. I'm Ernest Adiano III, y'all guys third family. If you're new here and you're not subscribed and you like what you see at the end of the video, consider clicking the subscribe button, becoming part of this little family we got bottom right-hand corner. Now, this video has been highly requested ever since I did the first original Snow the product that I got to, and even that like took way too long. So I'm super happy that I got this as a Patreon request. This one comes from a Patreon request. I got it right here, Julian Powers. Julian, know that a hell of people have been requesting this, but you're the one that's tied to the video because you requested it on the request tier in Patreon. I really appreciate you being over there, man. Means everything, helps the channel go. Anybody wants to get a request in, or anybody that wants to potentially support the channel monetarily, because that is the only way that I'm able to keep this channel alive and do it full time, consider going being a subscriber over on Patreon, because you do get some exclusive things depending on the tier that you fall in. But we're not really gonna say too much, because first, I'm super excited to get into this track because y'all been hyping it up like crazy, and two, I didn't realize that Crooked Eye was on this thing, so that means it's probably going to be a little bit lyrically intense on top of Snow's already pretty lyrically intense lyrics. Whatever. Follow your boy on Instagram and on Twitter at The Third Ernest, just like the channel. The links are down in the description. And we got Not for the Weak Minded. Finally, let's get it.
Music affects your brain, whether people admit it or not, and you don't have to be weak minded for it to do so.
All I want to do is go harder and harder.
Hella true, bro. Oh, damn. He was about to go into a scheme right there. I could tell harder and harder and smarter and darker, but like I could hear that coming. But yo, hella true. This is why I don't understand when people don't like music. Or they're just like, ass, whatever. I can do without music. Like, what? It's like genetically ingrained into who you are to move in a certain type of rhythm.
Whether people admit it or not. And you don't have to be weak minded for it to do so.
All I want to do is go harder and harder, get smarter than Harvard, go hard with the slaughter to keep it 100. I think the industry will.
Oh, damn. This is why I knew it was gonna be a long video, because Crook is crazy as fuck, dog. Hold up, we're gonna rewind again.
Go harder and harder, get smarter than Harvard, go hard with the slaughter to keep it 100. I think the industry wanna see a nigga like me depart as a martyr, walk in the water, the flow.
They wanna see somebody like me depart. That's a martyr. Like, the industry wants to kill this type of lyricism, and I'm gonna allow that because I'm not changing up my lyrical style for nobody. Like a martyr, you're literally sacrificing yourself. Crazy.
Street wanna see a nigga like me depart as a martyr, walk in the water, the flow is immaculate, reading off the Dead Sea Scrolls as I'm rapping it, the track I'm crashing it, making it look like a Cadillac had a bad accident, cause y'all ain't passionate.
Yo, making it look like the Cadillac had a bad accident. I'm crashing it. Shh, dog. Reading off the scrolls like biblical scrolls while I'm rapping it. Because this shit right here is like, I'm like Jesus with the pen, walking on water. The flow is immaculate. Fire, dog.
Making it look like a Cadillac had a bad accident. Cause y'all ain't passionate. Catch a jab to your abdomen. Then I'ma tap your chin. I'ma boss you an applicant. Y'all cats pretend. Never, ever, ever rap again. Crooked Eye.
Yo, I'ma boss you an applicant. You cats pretend. I mean, I don't know if this is what he meant, but this is what I do in interviews. You basically gotta pretend that you have more confidence in yourself than you do.
Y'all cats pretend. Never, ever, ever rap again. Crooked Eye, kick it in the hood. Pistol to protect me cause I'm figuring it could. Homie, I'm living like a genie in a lamp. Rub me wrong. I wish a nigga would. Killers ready to get dirty.
Yo, I'm living like a genie in a lamp. Rub me wrong. I wish you would. Like, literally, you get three wishes whenever you rub, like whenever the genie comes out of the lamp, like Aladdin, they grant three wishes, but you gotta rub. They rub me wrong. I wish you would. Fire, bro. That wordplay is nuts.
I'm living like a genie in a lamp. Rub me wrong. I wish a nigga would. Killers ready to get dirty. Some niggas who dress nerdy, who ain't even touch 30. They quiet and ain't wordy. They fire and ain't sturdy. I've been a couple of light years from any nigga that wanna discern me. So God, they poop though. Breaking Bad and I'm Tuco. Got the Hugo hanging out the bulletproof coat though.
I got the Hugo hanging out the bulletproof. Yo, and he said Breaking Bad like I'm Tuco. Tight, tight, tight. Oh, blue, purple, pink. I don't care what color it is. Just keep bringing me that.
Breaking Bad and I'm Tuco. Got the Hublot hanging out the bulletproof coupe, though. If you didn't know, you do know.
He said the Hublot, not the Hugo, like the Hublot, the watch. They're like the $30,000, $40,000, $50,000 watch minimum. Hanging it out of the bulletproof coupe, though. Dog, that's fire.
Got the Hublot. blow, hanging out the bulletproof coupe though. If you didn't, now you do know. Yo, light that up,
light that up.
Middle finger music,
we
throw
run
that
shit
up.
Out
act
here.
Act like this, cause we don't give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck. Why should I, man, with my good eye? I can see all y'all snakes, so I put my foot up your ass. Kill them with success. Look how I pass them up. I'm like, goodbye, $1 million.
Look at how I pass them up like goodbye, and why should I give a fuck when with my good eye, I can see y'all snakes slithering in the grass. Bro, the rhyme scheme is fire. The way it transitions from one subject matter to the next, dog.
Pass them up, I'm like, goodbye, $1 million bitches, get fucked in the face. If he ain't a bad money, then your husband to waste. I'ma switch the scenery up to a bank. That's how a real nigga cut to the chase. Pour a little vodka, load the Glock up.
Yo, I'm gonna switch the scenery up. I'm gonna cut to the bank. That's how a real one cuts to the chase, dog. Like Chase Bank, I cut to the chase. Pfft, bro, if he ain't about money, then your husband a waste, bro. And then like just a money scheme to go into the bank and go into cut to the chase, fire.
It's the scenery up to a bank. That's how a real nigga cut to the chase. Pour a little vodka, load the Glock up, then roll some bomb up that'll blow Saddam up. Pull up in the drop with snow to Prada. We don't give a fuck, it's our code of conduct.
I've been at this shit through past.
Yo, that was a fire ass fucking verse. I mean, well, I don't think I should expect anything less from Crooked, bro. The way he just like his voice is so, it's like gritty. It's like very. It's very like, I don't want to say hood, it's just got a darker like tone and texture to it, but it still comes across like clear. And he's still able to ride the beat, and he's not going to trip up on his words because he still enunciates very well. There's some artists out there that their voice is so gritty that they can't like enunciate the words well enough to be able to rhyme like that or to be able to go at that speed, you know what I'm saying?
We don't give a fuck, it's our code of conduct.
I've been at this shit through past two rents, man, I've been broke, I've been homeless, shit packed in bins. I've been at this since back when tax bracket shit was way past any practical math I did. Now I'm halfway past half.
Bro, I like the way that she came in on her same shit in the same way that he came in on his same shit at the beginning of his verse. Like with that same, like he came in with a heart, like a soft O, or I forgot what the name of the song, the vowel was, but she's coming in with like a hard A, practical, tax and shit, like that hard A sound and just riding it. That's dope. I've been broke, I've been homeless, I've been, yo, you don't even know about my past. Like, don't think that, like, don't assume that you know who I am.
Was way past any practical math I did. Now I'm halfway past half to a capitalist. Huh. 3/4 dead, yeah, to the rap top of the list. Now I'm really getting my dividends and sacking a bit. Huh. Gotta go back to where I'm from to mentally handle this shit. Cause I've been a nobody so long. Gotta be a just, get a North Hollywood.
Yo. Fire, man. I wish that the production, like, came in harder. That's why I stopped it. I stopped listening because I was expecting a drop. And then it didn't happen, and then I was expecting like the drop to come in at an irregular beat, because that happens, like producers do that as well, but it still didn't happen. Like, yo. But she said like 3/4, yeah, the rap's top of the list, like how she's up there. Bro, she's up there, especially on the female side. And she said, I'm halfway past halfway to a capitalist, like that. That's the same way of saying 3/4, like just the way that she flips the words and uses it to fit the rhyme scheme. Halfway past halfway to a capitalist, I'm 3/4, that's fire.
Cause I've been a nobody so long, gotta be a just. Get a North Hollywood home, still close enough to deal with bullshit deals, but yet far enough to be where letting folks roam. All originality with a capital O, so the game wanna see a bitch broke with no soul. So I grasp it tight because a chick like me know that I would rob these bitches cause old habits die slow. Look, I never been a punk and I never been a bitch, so you be-
God damn, dude, her flow is insane. I mean, she's not really saying anything too like wordplay or flipping heavy right there. She's just talking about like, I moved away from the hood, but I make sure I stay close enough so that way I don't like I know who I am, I know where I come from type shit. But yo, just her flow and her scheme is crazy. And she said, the game wanna see a bitch broke with no soul, so I keep that shit close. Like I keep my soul close, I stay true to self, but also broke, so I keep my money close. And bro, it's just fire. That's all there is to it.
Oh, look, I never been a punk and I never been a bitch, so you bitches better run. We all know the benefits, cause your 15's done with my 16's hit. Heard games not for fun, but this game's bullshit, bitch.
Heard the game's not for fun, but this game's bullshit. But she said your 15's done when mine 16's hit, bro. Like your 15 seconds of fame or 15 minutes of fame are done when my 16 hit, my 16 bars. Like this flow, this rap is just gonna fucking destroy anything that you've ever put out. I hope you like your 15 seconds of fame. It's the biggest you're gonna get, so enjoy it. I had to give you a career to destroy it. Ooh, even though I'm an MGK fan now, I still think that Eminem won. She said, I never been a punk and I never been a bitch. Ooh.
Better run, we all know the benefits, cause your 15's done with my 16's hit. Her game's off for fun, but this game's bullshit, bitch. No, I did not come this far to quit. This argument is not even real. Went from not having a pot to piss to copping whips and stocks and casas in hills. All these new bitches talking.
I went from not having a fucking pot to piss in to stocks and whips and copping casas in the hills, dog. fuck. Like, yo, just the way that they're able to flip common phrases. Like, I started from the bottom, now we here. Like, we took it to the top. Just the way to say it different in a way that nobody said it before to make sure that it's original and at the same time fits the scheme. That shit is so hard. She said, I went from not having a pot to piss to copping whips and stocks, casa in hills, dog. Like, literally, the Hidden Hills. That's like one of the most affluent neighborhoods in Los Angeles.
Went from not having a pot to piss to copping whips and stocks and casas in hills. All Ooh. These new bitches talking, but chill. Watch when they get out of pocket or kill. Huh. Any of them got plenty of friends that in any event will finish them off, no question, no squeal. Yes, I am tired of all you sluts that been coming in the game because you bought you butts. And now you want to claim fame because I'm God you fucked. Giving you a hood pass, should have passed you up. But, yup, up.
You want to claim fame because some guy you fucked is giving you a pass. Like, yo, you ain't even got the talent. You ain't even got the fucking personality to be hanging around the sharks that I hang around with. Just because the guy that brought you in and the dude that you fucked to get at this position, that don't mean everybody knows that's here that you don't deserve to be here. Fuck. Make sure you're aware of your fucking place and don't try to step outside of it because we know that you don't belong.
Fame because I'm God you fucked. Giving you a hood pass, should have passed you up. But, yup, of course you lie. Sit there and organize. Try to be more than...
But, yup, of course you lie. Sit there and... Bro, that's tight.
You a hood pass, should have passed you up. But yup, of course you lie. Sit there and organize. Try to be more than just hoes. Thinking you sort of tight. Cause someone wrote you lines. Thinking you whores have got flow. No, you can record the lines. Give me some more so why.
Yo, thinking you whores, like you just because someone wrote your lines, no. Like, bro, you don't have the talent. That's just it. Like, you don't have the talent to swim with the sharks that I have the talent to swim with.
Thinking you sort of tight, cause someone wrote you lines. Thinking you whores have got flow. No, you can record the lines. Give me some more, so why? Finally listen and hear dough. Cause I've been trying to hear competition for a goddamn year and don't hear shit but ripoffs and hoes. Get off the blow. Get
I try to listen because I want some competition. I've been listening for a year to try to hear someone who can come and compete with me, but I'm not hearing shit. I'm not hearing anybody that's even close to the level of rapper that I am. I've been trying to hear competition for a goddamn year, but I don't hear nothing but ripoffs and hoes, bro. Pen game wise, I don't know if there's anybody right now that's topping Snow the Product.
Cause I've been trying to hear competition for a goddamn year and don't hear shit but ripoffs and hoes. Get off the blow, get up and get y'all a show. I have been hitting the road, building my own, little by little, but no, I do it all on my own. Yes, I got dough, I don't split.
She said, get off the blow, get up and go get you a show. Like, get off of your ass and fucking work and try and grind to be a better fucking artist. I'm out here grinding and you just out there fucking dicking around.
Little by little, but no, I do it all on my own. Yes, I got dough. I don't split shit but to roll. Nope. Bitch, I can show y'all the ropes. All of you hoes, I got cosigns, clothesline, dry ass, stale ass bitches need those. I don't.
Yo, light that up. Oh, I got cosigns, clothesline, dry ass bitches need those. I don't. Fire.
Middle finger music, we throw that shit up. Out act here. Like this, cause we don't give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck.
We don't give a fuck. Yeah, in the underground, they put me on the throne. In the mainstream.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the production of the track. Sorry, Jonathan, but that's just the facts. I keep it real around here, 100. There's just not enough change. There's not enough change in terms of the sound. It seems like it's very flat to me.
In the underground, they put me on the throne. In the mainstream, they say I don't belong. Talk about a nigga only good for a freestyle. Fuck that, we could go song for song. Word, I'm killing the best of me.
Come at me, dog. I don't give a fuck. Yes, I'm the king of the underground, but just because you in the mainstream, don't think that I can't take you out with this flow.
About a nigga only good for a freestyle, fuck that, we could go song for song. Word, I'm killing the best of men, get rid of they next, the king, get rid of the pestilence, and give them a testament. I'm rebuilding the West, and I'm pissing off in the coffin that you resting in. Skinny jeans and
I'm building the West, and I'm just pissing in the coffin that you resting in, dog. Fire.
So give him a testament. I'm rebuilding the West and I'm pissing off in the coffin that you rested in. Skinny jeans and leggings, you're anything but legend. I really bring the weapons to semi beam, behead you the guillotine, to sever my guillotine and catch all my enemies. I bet you the 10 of these will break you apart. Yeah.
God damn, that flow is intense, bro. Guillotine by any means, skinny jeans. Yeah, bro, just their schemes of Crook and Snow, actually. Like, their schemes are ridiculous.
Skinny jeans and leggings, you're anything but legend. I really bring the weapons to semi beam, behead you the guillotine, to sever my guillotine and catch all my enemies. I bet you the 10.
And it's not even just the one scheme, it's like two schemes in one. It's like AA rhyme and then BB rhyme, AAB, 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 and then the C rhyme. Skinny jeans and leggings, you anything but legend, like that, like ins and ends, like those two schemes are fire.
Skinny jeans and leggings, you anything but legend. I really bring the weapons, the semi beam, behead you the guillotine, to sever my guillotine and catch all my enemies. I bet you the 10 of these will break you apart. Yeah, leaking in a puddle, whole hospital staff meeting in a huddle, trying to figure out how to put your body parts back together just like the people. pieces of a puzzle. And I'm gone.
The whole hospital staff in the huddle. What the fuck are we gonna do about this one? Cause this bitch got fucking destroyed. How are we putting her bed together? Pick out the corner pieces and we'll build the whole fucking frame and we'll go from there.
And I'm gone in the wind. Yeah, I'm gone in the wind. I was fucked up, broke, really. Resting my Achilles, I'm balling again. Bitch. Never going broke, say fuck that shit.
I was fucked up, broke, resting my Achilles. Now I'm balling again, like Achilles heel, but also Achilles like Kobe Bryant. I don't know if Kobe Bryant had the Achilles in 2014. But anyway, it's a common injury, like Achilles tear. It's like, it sucks. It's normally Achilles tears in careers.
Then my Achilles, I'm balling again. Bitch. Never going broke, say fuck that shit.
Fuck that shit.
Yeah, fuck that shit. She don't fuck with snow, fuck that bitch.
Fuck that hey. Bitch.
Fuck that bitch, like imagination doing masterpiece. Fuck what you think, what the fuck did you think? The day your opinions can cut me a check, that'll be the day I give a fuck what you think. You weak mind.
Fuck what you think, don't give a fuck what you think. The day that your opinions can cut me a check, then I'll give a fuck what you think. Dog, your opinion don't mean shit unless it can make me money. Everybody, first off, yo. Song was fire, obviously. The production to me could have been slightly better. I don't know if it's because of the compression that YouTube did on the audio or if it's just the way that the fucking song sounds. The production wasn't aggressive enough to match the aggression in the two artists that were on the production. Crook obviously did his fucking thing as he always does. The hook, again, just but yo, the verses. This song is not really about the hook. This song is always gonna, these type of songs are always gonna be about the verses. And he did his thing, and fucking Snow, bro. Like, she just keeps blowing my mind more and more the more that I listen to her music. She is so good on the mic and so good on this track that everybody was telling me Snow the product, not for the weak-minded. And I didn't even know Crook was on the fucking song, and it's his song. The moment that I found out that he was on it, I was like, oh, it's gonna be one of those fucking joints. This is about to be a long-ass video, you know what I'm saying? But yo, that shit was fire, that shit was tight, lived up to the hype. Everything. But yo, that brings us to the end of this video, ladies and gentlemen. If you like what you see, please consider liking the video, leaving a comment down below. Helps the algorithm catch the activity and send it out there to other people to view. If you like what you see enough, please consider subscribing, because these long form, longer winded breakdowns, more so than just a reaction, how we do it around here, that's every single video. So subscribe, subscribe if that's what you're into. Julian Powers, bro, once again, I appreciate the request for this because it had long been requested, and then I have like hella Patreon requests to get to, so that means it probably wasn't gonna be gotten to until I got done with these requests, but you threw your money in the hat and was like, yo, I want this track for me, I want this track for the people, you know what I'm saying? Follow your boy on Instagram and on Twitter at The Third Earnest, just like the channel. The links are down in the description below. Hit up the Discord, also down in the description below, but that's it for today, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate your time, and like I always say at the very end of all of my videos, go out there in the world, love and care for one another, love and care for each other, and I'll catch everybody on the next video. Peace.